We are here with our boys 16 to 18 division champion, Logan Perkins. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Tell me a little bit about your 67 this weekend.
It was pretty good. I hit the driver good all day yesterday. Irons were all right, but I made a lot of putts, so that helped me out.
Nice. What did you think of the course this weekend?
It was pretty good. It was a great tournament. It was ran really well. So.
Thank you. Is there anyone you'd like to thank for supporting you this weekend?
I guess Hurricane for putting on a great tournament, and then the Swingers for maintaining a great golf course out there.
Awesome. Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
We are here with our boys 14-15 division winner, Luke Phillips. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Tell me about how this weekend went. You shot 69 and 71. How'd it go?
Pretty good. I played well for the most part. I wasn't able to make as many putts as I could have, but I still had my irons pretty decent.
Nice. What did you think of the course? In good condition?
Yeah, it was nice. The fairways were nice. Everything was pretty nice.
Awesome. Is there anyone you'd like to thank for coming out this weekend and supporting you?
Yeah, I'd like to thank my parents for coming out and watching me today and last week.
Nice. Awesome. Well, congratulations. Yeah. We are here with our girls 14 to 18 division champion, Angela Dang. Congratulations.
Yeah. Thank you.
Tell me a little bit about how the weekend went.
It was pretty good.
Besides getting wet a little bit?
Yeah. Started pouring on the last hole. My chipping was good, and I got pretty lucky a lot of times. So.
Nice. Did you guys enjoy being out on the course?
Yeah, I really like this course. Yeah.
Awesome. Is there anyone you'd like to thank for coming out and supporting you this weekend?
I'd like to thank my parents and also Heron Bay Golf Club and Hurricane for hosting.
Awesome. Well, congratulations. They are here with our boys 11 to 13 division champion, Will Jones. Congratulations. Tell me about this weekend. How'd it go?
I played very well. It started to rain there on 14, but it calmed down and I was able to play well coming in.
Good. Awesome. What did you think of the course this weekend?
I liked it. It was in very good shape.
Any holes that stuck out to you? Any good?
Well, 16, it played tough, but it was very playable. It was fun.
Awesome. What was the one highlight of both rounds?
Definitely my birdie on 16 today. I hit a pretty good forward off the tee and then was able to get a wedge close. So.
Nice. Awesome. Is there anyone you'd like to thank for coming out and supporting?
My dad, for sure, and my coach as well for helping me.
Nice. Awesome. Congratulations.
Thank you.